We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this character from the Genshin Impact video game. He is a young man carrying a long sword who is frequently seen at book booths. How do you go about pronouncing his name? Tsingqiu. Tsingqiu is how it is said in Chinese or thereabouts. Tsingqiu. Tsingqiu. Here are more videos on how to pronounce all of the names of all characters from Genshin Impact. I'll see you there to learn more.